Hey guys, welcome back. It's episode 4.
Let us begin.
And I think we need to end the turn.
What?
Pretty sure. Let's double check. Is everybody good? Yeah, you're good. You're not doing anything but rejuvenating. You.
Our grudges will be settled.
Don't do that. Okay, so he'll get something. Ooh, who is this? Three black orcs. Three biggins. A bunch of archers. Two trolls. A grudge bearer. Let's see. Damage dealer. And good armor. Magic resistance, resilience, hide, unbreakable. What is this? Causes fear. Okay. Let's fight this. Yeah. Why not? I don't have a problem with it. The trolls should not be a problem. We have charge against the big guys on the warriors. The core rulers are just gonna... Are they attacking us? I think that's what's happening. So I think what I want to do is set up right here with the grudge throwers. Right here. Actually, right here. And the corridors. Right here. Put the miners here. And the thunderers here. Start this battle. Oh, nice, nice. Actually, hit the black orcs. What I want you to shoot. Oh, Thorgrim. Shit. Go, Thorgrim. Okay, well. Oh, the rock lobber's moving in. What is he shooting? Oh, he figures. Let's move him back. Is everything within his range? Oh, he's moving up. Okay, come on, guys. Let's get some shots off. Let's go like so. Let's move it over here. Thorgrim's coming. Okay, let's pause. We want to focus down the Orc Arrow Boys. And that is what we are going to do. Nice. Maybe not. Okay, so Rock Lover against the Grudge Bear. Miners move in. Hammerers move in. Oh, shit. Thorgrim. Not good, not good. Thorgrim's gonna go over here and get into these guys. Okay, you and you are gonna go after this guy. And then hammers. Right here. There you go, turn back into these. Come on. You guys, quarrelers, move back. Oh, these biggins are moving in. Jesus. There you go. There you go. You guys move right here. Okay. Right here, right here. Keep going, keep going. We're just gonna keep picking these guys off. Oh, the miners are finally breaking. Wavering, finally. Against Great Axe Infantry. Come on. Go there, hit him from the side. Okay. Here. Hit there. You. Move in. Alright, come on. Shit, shit, shit. What do I got? Nothing to block this charge. Thorgrim. Okay. We're taking him. Okay. Last one. You. Shoot here. Come on, we can take this. Oh, we're losing. Oh, not poorly. Those trolls are not going to do anything. Thorgrim. Fireball into... Yeah, right here. What is that? What was that? What shot was that? Oh, man. Okay, Quarrelers. Shoot the fucking trolls. No, shoot the biggins. No. Shoot the Black Orcs. Fucking shoot somebody. I don't know. Look, we've routed all that back there. Dwarf Warriors, move in. Dwarf Warriors, move in. Corollers, you're in hand to hand. Three hammerers left. Oh, it's gonna take a lot to fucking take Black Crag. We took it before I wanted to, though. At least we took them outside of the walls. Shoot these guys. Alright, you go here. Grudge thrower. He's still firing. Fucking, you guys are still motherfucking firing. Good God, you guys. Move in. No, move in here. Thorgrim. Go, Thorgrim. Go. There we go. Oh, the miners are still here. Nice victory with a fireball. End battle. Okay, close victory. Save replay since it was close. Alright. Oh, that's a different dwarf. Right? Yeah. Okay. Sweet. End battle. I don't know what the first one was. That's from a who knows when. 318 losses. Those fucking Black Orcs are brutal. And the charges from those guys. Ugh. Did I take it? Oh, and he's moving in. His army's here. Shit. Okay, Troll Slayer. What is this? Really? Continue the siege. Oh, fuck me. Okay. How about this? Oh, get out of here, cat. Let's break the siege. Okay. You. Shit. Move here. There's Iron Rock. Let's start to replenish. That's better than nothing. They came out and busted him. Ammunition. 10% for artillery. Iron Drakes. And hammer units. That is gonna come in handy. You.
For the wisdom of Valea.
Let's move right here. Okay, and Karagdron. Hold on, I don't know why I like to say it like that. Let's just do this. Woodman's Hut. Fuck it. Squeakhorn, you're moving in. Good.
Ready.
You got one left, my friend.
Aye.
Can you? Nothing?
My axe.
Okay, let's get those going. Might as well get that. And you. Quarrelers. Three more. Okay. That's what we got going. Spite Peak. Okay, I think he's losing. I don't think he's winning.
All winning. Here are honored dwarf.
Payments. Join war against. Yeah. Yep. I will do that.
Welcome, friends of the Dowie.
What do you want? Military access? Of course. Come on. You want to march armies through? I have no problem with that. You turn them on me and I will obliterate you. Just saying. Chaos stirs. Defeat the following lord's army. This guy. Okay.
Yes.
You. If I go into normal. No.
March.
Let it sit. Let's see, what do we got going on here? Interchangeable parts. Let's do iron readiness. This guy over here. Let's upgrade you. Oh, that just sacked a bunch of my money. Oh, that's the treasury. That makes more sense. Oh, are you ready for combat? Let's go. This is gonna be fun. You. We need to recruit a lord. Misshapen. Yeah. And then click here and recruit a hero. Nothing. Nothing available. Nothing available.
One rug.
You.
As the High King commands.
Let's do those three. Get that out of the way. Let's do that. Okay. Iron readiness, that's fine. Which means it leads to iron veterans. Which brings us to doing a mustering call. Nice. And nothing, because I don't have any money. That's fine. Let's do a fourth warrior. And I don't have enough for that. This guy, though, he's getting a lot of great weapons coming in. He's going to go... Oh, we have somebody going north. Totally forgot about this. No, gun bag. I'll take it. Continue that siege. We're sieging up the north. That'll be it for them. Okay, we gotta take Black Crag. You are ready. So that's 1, 2, 3. Stupid cat.
Ready,
yeah, I'm gonna get something on the fucking wall. Okay.
Send me to vengeance.
You. I'm actually just gonna have him hang out for a bit. This is. God, this is nothing.
Aye.
But look at him. All of his troops have taken damage.
One run. Very well.
One. I can recruit one. It's not enough. As long as they don't come out and attack me, I should be alright. Yeah, see, I'm good. High end veterans. We're just moving through here. That's gonna be cool. I'll get that next. Okay.
Thorgrim.
Go ahead and move in here. And
time for a reckoning.
You, we're gonna bring him closer to Iron Rock. And
grudges will be settled.
Get them out. You, wow, you just leveled. Okay, a leadership bonus. So they're just never gonna break. Okay. 25 turns in. We're dwarves. We take things slow. Let's go ahead and do that. We can restart recruiting people in mass. You're gonna start coming down here.
In belts.
You tomorrow are gonna come into
the runes
an encampment stance, so he can continue to replenish while he's there.
Ready?
I'll even do some. Oh, yeah, recruitment. Let's do a cannon, and two great weapons. Four great weapons. There we go. Four turns. I know it costs a lot. You've got two turns. You've got a few turns left. We'll take gun bad. Oh, look, we've got reinforcements coming. Uh-oh. Repair, 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 repair. That's fine. That's fine. 2200 and 2200. Ooh. Armory, longbeards, quarrelers, slayers, dwarf forest. No. Slayers. No. Iron drakes. No. What gives me? There we go. This. Hall of Oaths. So is it Grugny? None of it. Oh man. It's gonna be a while before I can get any of that. Okay. I want these heroes. I want armies to have heroes.
Welcome, my bearded kin.
What do you want? Defensive Alliance? Let's do it. I love it. Give it to me now. Alright, Royal Guard. Oh my god. Let's, yeah. Take that.
Throw bearers!
Okay.
Let's march.
He's got two turns. So all that's done. You are still doing that. Iron Rock, you getting anything done? We can do Karag though. Not until you're four. He's not even four. Okay. No biggie. Okay. They'll come up on the next turn. He's replenishing. He's got two turns left. Iron Rock is just sitting. Oh, this guy, he needs to move.
For the wisdom of Valea.
Yeah, that's what needs to happen. We're gonna start marching him in with his fucking beast mode artillery. One more turn. Bothers me every time I see these little construction symbols here. Uh-oh, bloody hands. Dol Caraz is donezo. Okay.
It is time.
You guys are good, so what I'm actually gonna do is bring you in as reinforcements. Cause it looks like they're having a hard time down here in the south. Yeah, Crooked Moon is doing their thing. Let's see what we can do. Let's see what kind of damage we can cause. Field engineers. Oh, okay. Let's do that. Okay. Let's check out you. Okay, yeah, let's fight this. I've got reinforcements here. My dwarf brethren are gonna help me storm this. Not that we need it, but it's gonna be nuts. Oh, it's gonna be so good. Oh, I forgot how cool these look too. Here. I don't think you can mount one there, so
where the ancestors
here. Okay, start battle, pause, watch this. You here, you here, you here. Oh shit. Here, you there, you there. Let's move you all up, like so. Play anything? Do we see anything? Goblin archers, right here in the middle. Take them down. And then you guys, you two here, and you guys here. Okay, nice. Nice, come on. Come on, let's take out these archers.
Show us the target, Lord.
Tell you the truth, take out those orc boys. Now that I think about it. Shoot them. You can just nail them. We can toast this whole group. No? Orc boys. There we go. Take the goblins out. Fuckers. Sorry about that. Needed to close my balcony door because it's fucking cold as shit outside. Like, no joke, it's in the 50s, and I'm a Florida boy, so I'm gonna tell you what. That's cold. You guys go up. You up. You go up. You go up. You go up. You go up. Oh, I should have done that. Where are you guys shooting at? Actually, I guess you should stop. You four, shoot here. Hit here in the middle. Come on. Here we go. Watch this. Here comes all my arrows. Sorry, bolts. Nailing them from the side. Destroying that. That leadership. Ooh. Killing that leadership. Oh, yeah. And you go after him. Nice. You two. In. You two in. You guys in. Here we go. This is a reckoning. Shoot him. This is who we need to take out. He has nothing. No spells. No fun stuff. Look at his leadership just drop. Look at his leadership just fucking take off. And then look at his health. Oh, it's so good. One guy took a beating right here. One guy took a beating. Look at that. Anything? Any more? More shots? More pot shots? Just curious. No, in battle. Okay. There it is. 39 to 300. Almost 300. One short of 300. Yeah, 30 kills though. He held like he was supposed to. It's occupied. There it is. Took them out of the north. Let's put some growth up here in Mount Gunbad, because it's a capital. It's going to be a nice supplying area for the north. Okay, so Black Iron's good. We need to take Black Crag. You come out of this. You. Oh, he can't. You get to lead the charge then.
Time to slay the Oathbreakers.
Let's fight. You know what? I'm gonna... Oh, man. Let's see. What do I want? Unbreakable. We'll just put it on you for the time being. I really want to auto-resolve this. Yeah, I think that was the smarter choice. 173. Occupy that. Oh, cool. Commandment. Oh, he got a banner. Sweet. Alright, Thorgrim. Axe Lord. Yep. This guy. You. I like you. Plus two to leadership. Rally. Oh yeah, we're just gonna keep going. Black Crag is mine. Boom. What about some income? There it is.
Ready.
Thorgrim, my friend. Let's get ye ready. Cause you're moving. You're moving out. You.
It is time.
I don't think they realize. Oh, I've already moved you. I'm coming in for the flank. A deep flank. You? Yep, you too. One more turn. Oh, let's issue a commandment. I always know what this is. Growth. And then, what is it? Someone needs a skill point. Inspiring presence. Oh, you. Good job, guy. Good job. Mount Gunbad. You guys did really well. We took him out of the north. We need to start moving up. I gotta say that though. So like here in Mount Gunbad, let's recruit a lord. He's ugly.
Time for a reckoning. As the High King commands.
Let's do that for fun. Oh wow, they're starting with 3 experience now. Oh, that's so good. You. Okay. What? Oh my God. Longbeards with great weapons. Dwarf warriors with great weapons. Armor charged old grumblers. 2 of those. 2 thunderers. 4 quarrelers with great weapons. 2 1 cannon. 2 cannon. Two cannons. And then 2 more dwarf warriors. Actually, not even. 2 more longbeards. 3 more longbeards. That's that army. Treasury's at 8,000. Okay. Okay.
My axe thirsts for war.
He's moving. Okay, good. There, he's got something going.
Let us begin.
You, let's move.
Will be settled.
Can we move here?
Onward.
Yeah. Where are you going? The vampires, huh? Let's see what diplomacy is telling me. I see the vampires. Where though? All right. Where's Zufbar? Zufbar, who are you? No. 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 Trade partners with Whistlin'. The Varg, huh? Ooh. The Empire, who are you at war with? The Beastmen. Marienburg. Okay.
I will hear what you have to say.
What are you guys always so testy about? Military access? Nice. There we go. Thank you. Okay. So they're alright. They have 3.
Welcome, Dowie. May you bring a gift of Grogril to pack. The head negotiation?
Yes. Trade agreements, yes. Military access, yes. Defensive alliance, offer, payments, offer. Of 12. Yes. Red eye. Okay, cool. Now, have I discovered then the undead? Who are you at war with? The greenskins and the red eyes. Wow, that's actually convenient. Okay. What is this? The red eyes.
For the wisdom of the lair.
Okay. That's reload time. That's what I'm looking for. Yes, sir. Okay, good, good, good.
To war.
He's gonna get some thunderers here soon.
One leg.
What are you doing? What do you got going on?
By the good,
let's just get that done. And
done
you, what do you got going on?
Hmm?
Let's get that going on. We're just gonna get some basic armies up and going. Thorgrim there. You're coming here.
March. Aye.
Oh, you. Black Crag. What do you got going on? Slayer King, huh? Oh. Can't do him yet. What is that? Yeah. defeat some whatever. We got a grudge
Greetings,
going.
Honorable ally.
What's up? Yeah, sure. Come on, man. You're good. I'm sorry if I was trespassing on your stuff without asking. My bad. Missile resistance. 30% for artillery. Recruitment for gyrocopters and bombers. Oh. Well, let's start getting some experience on artillery.
Let's march. Anad.
You're global, so let's get a bunch of those guys. Nice. Yeah. Well, let's beef them up real quick. You have that. Casualty replenishment rate and growth. Or what else? Nothing. There's nothing else worth getting.
Onward.
I know, I probably should have moved a few armies, but that's okay. We're doing very well. So far. Operations training. There we go. So good. Let's upgrade that. Let's upgrade this. You, not even close, because I want thingies in both of those. Let's upgrade this. That's nice. We'll upgrade that. Okay.
For the wisdom.
Deep planking. That's the guy I need to kill too. You.
One rug.
Come here. Hopefully we can come right down in here. Join in with this army. It's garrison and take out this. What is that? Nasty skulkers. Vanguard, stock, poor leadership, armor piercing. Don't like that. Okay. I don't want to leave that. So you are coming. With me. Right here. Continue. Yeah, we could take that. Right? Yeah. No problem. But we're going to bring them in just in case. He's out flanking. You are actually going to go here. Get a little more. He's got that. You are going to move up right here. To take these guys out when they come up. What is this? Big boss. Okay. Great book of grudges. We only got one grudge in. Nice.
Yes.
You've moved. I think that's everything. Great book of grudges. Okay, he's running. He's running like a bitch.
Greetings, honorable.
What do you want, Zufar? Join war against. Okay. Just ask. If that's what you need, that's what we'll do. No, we'll auto resolve that. Did I lose zero? Tell me I lost zero. Nice. And auto resolve that. A big fat zero loss again. Let's slaughter them. Goodbye. That was two wins for him. Oh, we lost a faction? Leadership minus 5 all forces. Public order plus 3. You're on your own. I want the public order. Not that it matters. Look how far down I am. I don't think I need to worry about leadership with these guys. Let's do this. Sweet. Okay, and then you are gonna come right here. And then you can pop out the next turn. Okay. Oh, he took Black Iron Mine. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Fuck. He took Black Iron Mine. So what I'll do is we'll move him and Thorgrim's army into here to take that and then move down. Okay. Shit. Tried to get there before they lost it. I really did. I'm upset about that, kinda. We need that somewhere here, I guess. Why not? Sure. I don't know. Is this ready? 3 turns. Okay. Skill points. Let's do the Axe Lord.
My axe thirsts for war.
Oh, damn, we're gonna double him up. Okay, hang on, let's see. Who's at war? With the undead. No one I know. Alright, I'm gonna leave the undead alone. Just because this isn't my territory. And it ain't my place to be getting into it with them.
Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
But this guy up here, though.
For the wisdom of the layer.
Look at this. Look at this. He's got a melee specialist. Oh, I'm upset about that. That's what I want. Oh, well.
I declare war on them. Bring them.
Why can I not? Oh, because I'm in. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Okay. I think I've done everything. No.
Doubtful.
I can come up here, we can take out Valaya's Sorrow. Looks like Crooked Moon's gonna be one of the better off orc tribes. Let's do this, and then I'll call it. The vampires, where are you going, guy? That's what I don't understand. Dwarven diplomats, nice. Migration. Yeah, lots of growth, good. Take it. Gyrocopters, flame cannon, gyrocopters. We'll do that because I got thunders coming up. Matter of fact, is this gonna be good? Oh my god. Let's march. Bloody hands, they're gonna get it. Recruit a lord. Ancestral blood. This is so good. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then I'm gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Might be 12. What else do I want? A group of miners. 2 dwarf warriors with great weapons. That's gonna be a nice little army. You. Just one. Oh, it's because it's all the money I've got. Okay. Not worried about it.
Welcome, Ken.
What's up, Zufbar? Trade agreement. Nice. improve the omens. I can do that. I don't like it, but I guess I'll do it. Yeah. Let me get up here. Neutral army? I guess they're on our side. I'm actually going to take that army and help fight the forces of chaos when they pop up. I want to get a few armies up there to help out with that. Let's do... I don't really need to do the rest of that. Not right now. I'll start going on to the fun stuff.
Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
Okay, actually, diplomacy. Sorry, hang on. My bad. Border princes.
Do not greet me as a friend.
Non-aggression. Nor are we foe. Rejected. Offer. Payments. My bad. Come on. No. Okay. I'm not here to fight you. I'm here to fight off your enemies. You'll see that after I whoop up on these guys. Come over here for the Black Venom too. Okay. We're good. You. Oh, nice. You just leveling up. 15 armor. Let's do that. And this whole
time for a reckoning
group is gonna come out and take out Valias Sorrow. Let's auto resolve that. 19 dead. That sucks. Occupy. Take it.
The axe thirsts for war.
Nice. Inspiring presence.
Destroy them.
One turn for there. Continue siege. Okay, I think I'm going to call it here, guys. I know it's a long episode, but I'm going to start doing them longer anyway because I need to get so much more done. So, until the next one, guys, I will catch you later.